I understand. My daddy taught his mandolin for very good, but actually, what is better?
Dylan, can pass me the 那个放衣服的?
晒衣杆.
Oh, later can help me throw the rubbish into the 那个放垃圾的.
It's 垃圾桶. I knew exactly what my daddy was thinking.
How does Mandarin get so good?
And so I told him a story. My teacher built this very cool building to tell a story how Santa Claus cannot find any chimneys in Singapore. It was fun!
So that's how Santa Claus came down the 管道. By going in the 垃圾槽. And how did he go home?
In a treasure!
三轮车?
Yes, that's correct!
Yes, high five!